What the fuck is that?
It's your pot.
Wow. That's more than we had in mind.
I don't nickel and dime. You want it or not?
We'll take it.
Tuner and I became the kings of Manhattan Beach. If you bought grass, you bought it from us. The bills were paid, and I was making way more money than I could at a real job. I built a reputation for myself. People even started calling me Boston George. It was perfect.